Good night. No, like, you know, good evening, good morning. So I have a whole new set of mods from Zarkith. Well, he didn't make them, but, you know, a curated pack of mods. Since we got a new Hat in Time DLC, I figured tonight would be a good night to do these mods. And also, they're here now. So, I think this will be kind of fun. There are several cosmetic mods already available. Iridescent dye. I don't know if we've seen this already. There's going to be some crossover from last time. Wow, that is trippy. Scientific genius? Okay. I haven't seen this one. I don't like this one. This one makes me nervous. Promotion! Astral dye. Oh, that one's nice. I like this one the best so far, I think. Until I get too close and then there's like some insane dithering. But that could be like the space effect. See? Space. Test subject dye. Mental. Cardboard? Oh, I'm just wearing cardboard now. Okay, fair enough. Freeze easy peak we can start with.
A few moments later.
Some mods may take up to 10 minutes to load. No. No, no, no.
20 minutes later.
No.
6 hours later.
Anyway. Welcome to Freeze Easy Peak from Banjo-Kazooie. This is the closest we'll get to more Banjo-Kazooie. Oh shit. They're in here. Our dead Boggy said he was fetching them. The smelly child, that's right. I think I need a more appropriate outfit. Alright. Fine, we'll go full Eggman. Is this what you want? Wait, what do these do? They crash the game? Oh, awesome! Cursed outfit. Oh, now we have, integrity issues. Well, let's see what I have. With the Vine Sauce badge, if you remember, it's the glitch badge. It's pretty cool. It's the corruption badge. Everything around Hat Kid gets corrupted. Hazard badge. Watch your head.
Shit!
It just shoots things at me. Fuck! Nope. Don't like it. Way. I hate it. She's saying fucking shit, for sure. Some bad words, you can't say these things. Paper crown, Comic Sans, font replacement, please God no. Pancake hat, infinite sunglasses, timepiece dab, there it is. Just go ahead and get rid of that. Alright. Lime. Lime seal? Yep. She's still dabbing. Can't win them all. There were two dab mods?! We're gonna walk a... Or I'll just die, that's cool. Wait a second. Pac-Man corruptions begin now. Hopefully this doesn't crash. No crash. Crash! Good.
2 hours later.
Hey, Tom Bombadil.
If we're lucky, this will load a lot quicker than FreezeEZ. And we were lucky. SSDs are just luck. Oh, this looks great. Man, this is better than the Master Sword. Or Link's crusty brown sword. Very good remix, too, of what can get really annoying. Remember last time I streamed Zelda 1 many years ago? People were, like, doing the cover ears emote. Especially in Ganon's Tower. Don't say that. Don't say that! You can't say these words! Guess what crashed?
2,000 years later.
That was a way better load. Let's see, I have a little email here with a number of recommendations, so we'll check out Pizza Rift. The very fast load, but something needs to be rebuilt, apparently.
Oh! Oh, I thought that was recording of me. Hi, welcome to the Pizza Time Rift commentary. The mod took 9 years to make, so hopefully it would have been worth the wait. Big joke, but
oh.
I was eating pizza, I think it was like a Saturday or something.
This is terrible.
And, well, it was volcano pizza, so it was pretty good, but I had too much cheese, so like, what the hell?
What do you mean, too much cheese?
So obviously you can't really do it in real life, because if you jump on pizza, you're just gonna squish it and like get your feet dirty, so it's not gonna work.
It's really good commentary.
So, I mean, that's pretty much it. That's how I got the idea. Cut 9 years later, it's finally done. My masterpiece. I made all of these pizza boxes myself. I prepared them in real life. Fresh tomato sauce. Nothing store-bought. Fresh cheese. Baked pizza.
Commentary still going.
Scan them in 3D. Scan them with my iPod. So I get the model in real life. And in editor, sorry. Okay? And then that's pretty much it. I have my boxes. The texture was on the box. I just scanned the model in real life. Easy. Right, okay, so let's get into the gameplay part. Well,
oh my god!
The gameplay part was pretty hard to figure out, but I just placed the pizza box. How could it get any better than that?
The commentary is longer than the level. Comic Sans is still here, of course. Playable burger. How does one become a burger?
Dreeb. I've been playing a video game, Dreeb, that you could check out called A Hat in Time. You could play as a burglar.
Much better.
We all float down here, Dreeblith.
I'm gonna go back to FreezeEZ for a moment, because we didn't really get a chance to see it, and I want to just give it a little bit of a look-see. Look at how... This is why SSD is the future. Hat Kid swears. What an idea for a mod. Vinny should use the scooter so he can scoot the bergs. Your joke was so bad it crashed my game. So this might take a little while to load, but hi chat, how are you? Enjoying the shambles of a Sunday stream? The train wreck that you can't look away from? The thoughts you never thought you knew you had? The monogram suitcase, hitchhiking across the USA. I'm a big name in deep space, ask your mates. But Golden Boy is in bad shape. Anyway, here we go. New Hat City. Mental. Can't wait for this one to crash. Hat Kid throws a party and invites all her friends other than Blue Mustache Girl, and then she gets mad. Oh, oh boy. Here we go. I'm afraid. Guys, this party is awesome, right guys? Haha, guys, please say it's awesome, guys. Yeah. 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 Lip rug female child. Yeah, Hat Kid, it cool, I love it, SM. LOL. What? Yeah, Hat Kid, it cool, I love it. Yeah. Thank you guys, LOL. But BTW, are you all glad I didn't invite Blue Mustache Girl? Yeah. 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 Wow, kind of mean, I guess, LOL. I'm cringing at that response. Sorry for making you cringe, Hat Kid. Lol, do you want to invite Blue Mustache Girl? No way, lol, but I'm still cringing. Hey, guys, why wasn't I invited to the party? I really wanted to go to this party. Why the heck wasn't I invited? Can I party with you guys even though I wasn't invited? I only know this party is going on because your mom, sisters, dogs, cats, pizza's brother told me you were having a party in here. No, thank you. You are cring. Next. Hat Juvenile. Lol. Haha. Wow, guys. We just really owned that cringe person. Am I right? Hashtag ownage pranks. Now there is no more cringe left in the world. I hate cringe. Oh my god. I could scream if I just think of cringe one more time. Ha. I'm hungry for McDonald's right now. No lie. Mick Obamanosku. This does put a Mick smile. I'm fucking done.
That's it.
Nope. Not today. Fellow American. He's got a McDonald's Infinity Gauntlet. Kids like the Mick game. Fourth night, right? Fellow Mick American. What am I reading? I hate it. How dare you... Fellow Mick American, I'm going to Mick snap my finger, lol. Wow, this is culture today. No, thank you. You are cringe. Next. Like, this is culture right now. Internet Thanos American purple culture. Don't worry, children. I have arrived. Yeah. Wait, no, god, dude! Miss Hat Kid Child Chan. Alright, YouTube, it looks like we have time for one more cringe just to hit that 10-minute mark on the video! Okay, next! What is wrong with her face? That's how Mafia works! Oh shit! Holy shit! She looks like a trout! Oh, this is good! Thanks. I think I know what game this is from. You know, Golden Axe? Kinda... shocking that you can get these to work so well, these side-scrolling levels. Not just that, but the Zelda level worked really well, too. So, if you only have enough money for one video game, and you like mods, this might be for you. Except, just don't install too many at once. Vinny, let me tell you about a game called Skyrim. Someone else said play Doom. I mean, you could probably just get $0 and download a fuckload of Doom mods. And play video games forever. And I'm gonna do Hat Kid Harrington steals the Declaration of Independence. One day, Hat Kid received a phone call from the conductor. She was informed that her talents were needed. Steal something valuable. Something with great power. The Declaration of Independence. Is this conductor really the same conductor that she knew? She was promised a timepiece and thus began a journey that would take her to a new dimension. Rated HK for kids wearing hats. This December comes a hot new movie from the conductor. Hat Kid steals the Declaration of Independence.
Oh, all right. We're gonna steal a declaration from.
This is how it ends. Huh?
Wow, she really screwed this one up, didn't she? After many hard working hours, she's been caught.
Varying microphone quality, but I appreciate the attempt.
Sorry to backstab you like this, Lassie. But that little piece of paper you've stolen, as some people have said, is very powerful.
Some pretty good voices for this, though.
Think of them.
Really, really, really good approximations.
Electricity.
Oh my god, are we doing a James Bond intro? Oh my god. That is so fucking cool. Look, she's got the vine shroom hat. Great, gonna have to watch a Bond movie soon. The conductor's calling, do you answer? Yes.
Evening, Lassie. I see you made your way.
Oh my god. I think I'm better suited for this mission. I did 300 VR missions.
Some ships have onboard morgues. True or false?
I'd say yes.
Very good. Next question.
You know, if you're on a boat, sometimes you need to, you can't just throw the dead overboard, right? Wait a minute. That sounds better. And it feeds the fish. They have Star Trek cruises, where you can, like, go on a cruise with the cast members. I hear if you're lucky, you can actually fuck Riker. No, seriously, they exist. Star Trek cruises exist, and just the cast members of various shows are there. You can look at them. You can stare creepily at them from around a corner. You shouldn't, but you can. Look at them eat. You can look at them eat. Why do people like to look at famous people eat? Oh, look, it eats! Why cannot I escape the skeleton man?
My name is the conductor. Can't you see? I'm the conductor.
No, he's absorbed.
The corruptor.
Much more powerful.
I can see everything. I am omnipresent.
I have master FOV. I can see for miles.
Sit back, Lassie. You too, kiddo, in front of the monitor. Behold my power of omnipresence!
Please make the FOV better, conductor. You can do it. I wouldn't have been based on how many times this thing has crashed tonight, it's not even shocking.
I can do anything! Poof! I just destroyed a galaxy. Which one? Who knows?
Oh. Well, no big loss there.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count.
Wait a minute, is this Adele? Oh wait, no, this is genuinely VodMute Central. This is how you destroy a Vinesaw stream. God damn it. And you know, it's not just any music, it's Adele. Her people are gonna come after me. You know, her people are gonna see my people. My people are gonna get fucking Thanos snapped as a result of this. You know what? We're just gonna have Data sing us through this.
Be sure it's
these are less powerful people that are in charge of Data's music. That gets claimed too, so there's not really much of a difference. Fuck. Shit and dicks and peepees. It's the peepee. It is peepee. And ants inside the peepee. Now it won't get muted. What's funny is that the mod maker actually made a streamer-friendly version. Zarkith, goddammit, why'd you give me this version? I cannot fall into the wrong hands again. Well, the declaration of Oh, the game crashed. I can't think of a better way to end the Hat in Time stream than by getting the Mega Timepiece and having it crash. It's perfect. Isn't that right, Jonathan Frakes?
It's a made-up tale. It's a total fabrication. It never happened. It never happened. This one was invented by a writer. Not this time. It never happened. It's false.